A survey last year says Americans reported having fewer close friendships than they once did. The most obvious culprit for talking to and relying on your friends less last year, COVID. But the survey says broader forces could be at play too, like marrying later in life and being more geographically mobile, increased rates of isolation and loneliness. Also, parents are spending more time with their kids, crowding out other types of relationships. And Americans are working longer hours, meaning less time for maintaining and developing friendships. We have to remember, though,
humans are social creatures. We just are. We need people.
Enter life coach Linda Fliss.
Even prior to the pandemic, a lot of my clients had what we call the social goal, because as it turns out, it's really hard to make friends as an adult.
Throw in a pandemic and it is worse. So what can you do? Fliss says the first step is to take an assessment of where your relationships are and ask yourself what you want from them. Then be intentional, meaning
it means that you identify that there's a problem and then you create a plan to address that problem.
What's doable could be a bi-weekly lunch. It could be setting aside time for a phone call every month, or it could just be as simple as texting a couple times a week. Fliss says just be consistent.
You don't need to go into this full, you know, with 100% of your energy. Just tiny little steps at a time to create behavior change.
Fliss says it does require vulnerability and the understanding
we can only control ourselves.
Okay, so the findings from that survey were fluid in that while roughly half of Americans, they reported having lost touch with at least a friend, nearly as many report having made a new friend, too.
Good, it's a soft. Mm-hmm. Let's check in with Guy. See how many.